Do you guys remember W.I.T.C.H? A TV show about five teenage girls living in Haversfield, where they discover that they're the chosen guardians between two realms. If you do, you will agree that this is an incredibly underrated TV show that deserves way more attention than it gets today. I myself remember watching the show on Jetix and then continuing to watch the show on YouTube. I feel like it's incredibly unfair that Winx Club got a live-action TV show, but W.I.T.C.H got nothing.
Disappointed!